people who've seen this one forever, man. How do I do smart code reader?
You can also just hit. Oh, you know, this is the little back arrow thing. It's like it tends to go. Oh no, is that code not coding?
It's having trouble getting.
Okay, and I might need to make a darker one of it.
I think it's because the lighting is like.
I was working here earlier, but. Okay.
The right lighting.
Yeah, but it's too late.
It can work, just the phone's trying to be too smart for it. Wow, QR code readers are really dumb. Code reader, I need to know what is inside this Honeyless Honey phone.
Did it! Yes!
Just needed more light. Light!
So in order to get to play Spirit, we have a little, there's a little door.
Oh, right.
That makes it actually go to the YouTube app. There you go.
I'm good at technology. Things that are bears or maybe favorites.
I haven't seen that one before.
You are a good reader. Who are you?
QR codes yet. They will eventually.
You got this. You got this phone. I was trying to bring myself against the wall.
Maybe even pull it down. I don't know.
It wasn't supposed to be that hard and end in disaster.
Maybe if you flatten it a little
more. It's part of the game.
The physical challenge?
Uh-huh. Okay.
Or that one can just be broken forever, like some of the other ones.
Ha! Score!
Achievement unlocked.
I have seen. I don't remember the title of any of these. Boys are nice too. If I had object thumbnails, I would totally remember which ones I've seen and which ones I haven't. Who did I want to look at? This one. This one has? This one has. Maybe this is what I should be wearing as a hat.